for a show, 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never help your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. I set the bar, I'm the fucking bar. Look in the sky, I'm a fucking star. I don't fall in love, cause I be loving hard. Do everything like my shirt, it's a large.
This is Nala, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can tell, I'm finally going to be doing my super long awaited back to school clothing haul. This is going to be part one because I am sponsoring with a few companies this year to give y'all some diversity of like where you can shop online. So yeah, I bought some of the stuff with my own money. My parents bought me some of this stuff. And yeah, if you guys hear any background noise, I'm so sorry. This video is going to be super long, so make sure y'all grab y'all a snack and a drink, because I already know. And to make things even worse for myself, this is going to be a trial haul. So I'm going to be trying on everything in this video, or at least I'm going to try to. So yeah, I don't want this to be a long intro. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. Also subscribe to my vlog channel. And yeah, I'm not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. So if you guys don't want to see what I got, you can go ahead and click out of this video. But for the ones who want to see what I got this year, just keep watching. I'm going to go ahead and start off with this bag right here. This is a big Victoria's Secret bag. I'm going to start with this bag because it's the biggest one. The first bag that I got is from Coach. I just bought this Coach book bag with my own money. I got it at the outlet. It's so cute. It's just a mini book bag. It has cherries on the front. It's this pink color. And oop. This is what the back looks like, and this was $2.95, but I got it on sale for, I don't remember, but it was like $100 and something, so it was a pretty good deal, and I really like this. I'll definitely be wearing this. I don't see a lot of people wearing Coach anymore, so I might bring it back. I don't know, but it's really cute. And by the way, this is not going in any order. This is all over the place. So I went to Target and I got this fanny pack. It's just like the sequins fanny pack, really cute. It's like different colors. I really like this, and this was $15. And then from Pink, I got my book bag for this year. So it's just this maroon color. It says Pink and rhinestones right here. Really cute. The back has little glitter on the right here on the little straps, and it says Pink. Really cute. Yeah, and this was $64.95. And when you bought a certain purchase, I forget the amount it was, but if you spent a certain amount, you got to get a free cooler. So I got this little cooler. It's just black and holographic, really cute. And this could be like a lunchbox because it's small, but it can also be a cooler, so this is really cute. Going along with like the little accessory theme, I guess, I went to the beauty supply and stocked up on some lip gloss. I did not need this, but I'm just obsessed with it. And every time I go to the beauty supply, I have to get some lip gloss. So you already know, these are my two favorite lip glosses right here, the NK Makeup and the Ruby Kisses Hydrating Lip Oil. So I got these because I need to have those in like every single purse. And then I also got this one. I have the pink one, which is Mermaid, and then I have the clear one, but I wanted this one. It's like a peachy kind of pink color, and it's in the shade Love. And then I got this one because NK came out with an argan oil and a rose hip oil, and I didn't like the rose hip oil one. I already knew I wasn't going to like it, but I wanted to buy it anyway, so I gave that one to my mom, but I kept the argan oil one. So I got these, and these were all $1 from the beauty supply. Okay, so next, in this little TJ Maxx bag, I just have like a whole bunch of like underwear and bras and stuff in here. So nothing really interesting, but I got those. So I just got those, of course, for school. Just some undergarments. So next, we're gonna just go ahead and hop into Bath and Body Works. I got a whole bunch of stuff, like a whole bunch of smell good stuff, because y'all know I'm obsessed. So I got this bag. It's so heavy. The first set that I got is called Happy Vibes. So I got the shower gel. This is what it looks like. This smells so good. It's like a citrus kind of smell. I really like it. And I also got the exfoliating scrub because I exfoliate 3 times a week, so Tuesday, Thursday, and then Sunday. So I got that. And then I got the body cream, and I also got the spray, and I bought this with my own money as well. Then the next set that I got is Picnic Summer Daisies. This smells amazing. I really love this. It's like a really strong floral scent, and I love floral scents. I got the fine fragrance mist, and then I also got the body cream. I like these better than the little regular lotions because I feel like those are runny. This is like a thicker consistency, and they also last longer in my opinion. And then I got this. It's so cool. It's like a little jelly bar, but it's bar soap. So I got that. Really cool. This is what it looks like. I know y'all can't see because my camera doesn't autofocus, but smells really good. So I got that. And then this is just from like my purses. I got this little mini Magic in the Air Shea Butter Lotion, just like for my hands, if my hands get ashy, because that's never a good look, sis. So I got some lotion. And then I got this little pocket bag thing, matches my book bag. I get one of these every year to match my book bag. And then I got 5 hand sanitizers. So I got 1,000 Wishes, Mermaid Kisses and Starfish Wishes. I got a Teacher Survival Kit, Honolulu Sun, and then Warm Vanilla Sugar. And then my mom picked these up for me for my room, and they're just wallflowers. So I got Champagne Toast, Rose Water, and Ivy. So I got these. And then going along with like the smell good thing, I went to Ulta. I'm going to just show y'all what I got from Ulta after this. But I got this Prada Candy set, and I was going to just get one of them, but it made more sense to get two. So I got Prada Candy, and then I also got Prada Kiss. So these smell super good. I really like them. Packaging is super cute. So next, I went to Ulta and I got some things from here. So the first thing that I got, I actually ordered this when my mom did. They're having like a deal where if you order 2, you get 1 free. So my mom got a pink one and I got this one. So this is what it looks like. It's just called Moon Jelly, and it's like, I'll try them on actually. I'm looking at my mirror, by the way. And it's really cute. It's like a holographic lip gloss. So I really like it. It is a little bit pricey, but it's definitely worth it. I really do like it. And I'll definitely be using this year, so super cute. And then from Ulta, I got some skincare products because I needed to stock up. I got the Acne Facial Cleanser from Mario Badescu, as well as the Foaming, I cannot speak, as well as the Foaming Cleanser. And then I got my Holy Grail, the Green Tea Facial Spray. I love this stuff. And then I saw this on Pinterest and I wanted to try it. It's just the Neutrogena Pore Refining Exfoliating Cleanser. Yeah, I really like the packaging. It's very cute. So I wanted to see how this works, and I'll let y'all know on my Snapchat. So make sure you guys add me. It'll be somewhere on the screen. And yeah. So next, we're just going to go ahead and start with, I guess, Kids Foot Locker. So this is what that bag looks like. I got all Champion stuff in here. So to start off, oh, I didn't even say the prices of that stuff. I'll have all the prices on the screen if I forget to say them. And I'll also try my best to say the sizes and the prices in this video. But I got this white Champion shirt. It's so, so cute. I really wanted this this year. This was $25 and I got it in a medium from Kids Foot Locker. And then I got this baby pink one. Same exact thing. I got this one in a small. I really wish I would have got the other one in a small too. But I guess we'll see when I wash it and see how this fits. But I got those two. And then to go with the baby pink shirt, I got the shorts that go with it. It's so cute. I can't wait to wear this outfit. But this is what the shorts look like. They just have the Champion logo right here, and they have a drawstring and a pocket on the back. I'll definitely be wearing this outfit together. It's so cute. And if I say cute a lot, I'm sorry. That's really just how I describe stuff. So pretty cute, super cute, very cute, any of that, I'm sorry. And then the last thing that I got is another Champion thing, but this was on sale. It was $19.99. Got it in a medium. It's just this hot pink Champion little sweatshirt pullover kind of thing. It says Champion right on the side, and then it also has it on the sleeve right here. It's really cute. It goes with my pink 12s. If I have a picture, I'll insert them, but it's gonna be a really cute fit. So that's what I got from Kids Foot Locker. Okay, next we're gonna move into jeans. I got the majority of my jeans from American Eagle this year, but I did get some other jeans from like TJ Maxx. So I'll start with those. Oh, and I also got a pair from Hollister. So these are the ones that I got from Hollister. They are so cute. They have like flower detailing on them. These are actually on sale. They were $19.99. I got these in the size 1. And then they have like, I love jeans that are like different at the ends, like they're not just straight down. So these like are angled and they're frayed at the ends. Thought that was really cute. It looks cute if you wear like low sneakers, so like Vans would look really nice with this. And then I got these from TJ Maxx as well. They were $16.99. I also got these in a size 1. They're just Blue Spice black skinny jeans. I get a pair of black jeans every single year. I don't know, I just like how crispy like black jeans look. So I got some of these, and Blue Spice is like my favorite brand from TJ Maxx because they have really nice quality jeans. So I really like these, and they wash very well as well, so they don't get like ashy or anything. I got some more Blue Spice jeans from TJ Maxx. These were also $16.99. I got these in a 0, and they're just like this regular denim color. They go straight down, so these are just some regular medium wash jeans. So I got these. And then at the outlet in Myrtle Beach, I went to the American Eagle store, so I got a whole whole lot of jeans. So this is the first pair that I got. These were, how much are these? I don't know. I got these in a size 0. These were on sale. They were $29.99. So this is what they look like. They have some distressing on them. And excuse me. These aren't regular jeans. I mean, these are regular jeans. These aren't skinny jeans. So they just are regular. So when I get regular jeans, I cuff them at the ends because I like how like jeans to go straight down. I don't like them to be bulky at the ends. So I'll probably cuff these, but I still like some, you know, regular jeans that I can wear and switch it up every now and again. So I got these, and I got most of my jeans in a dark wash color because last year I got most of my jeans in a light wash color. So now I have like an even balance of jeans. And then I got these black jeans, but these have the stressing in them. So this is what they look like. These were, I know these were on sale because when I went to the outlet, I think everything was like $19.99 or something like that. But they were originally $59.95, and I got these in a size, it doesn't even say. Or no. Yeah, I got these in a size 2. So, yeah. And then they fray at the ends, so that's really cute. And by the way, my jean size is all over the place. Sometimes I can fit a 1, sometimes I can fit a 0, then I can fit a 2, and then if I go like to Ross, I can fit a 3. So I don't know what my jean size is, but I typically get like a 0 or a 1. And then I got these, y'all. These are like my favorite jeans that I have ever purchased, like for real. Got these in a size 0. They are a little tight. Probably should have got a 1, but these are also, I think, $19.95 or something. I forgot what the deal was, but they have like writing all over the jeans. They're distressed and they fray at the end. Like, these are so freaking cute. I really like these. So they have like an eagle. They have like these little patches right here. They're just super cute. And then the last pair that I got are another dark wash jean. And these are also in a size 0. They're low rise. I like high rise jeans, but I wanted to switch it up a little bit. These don't have any distressing on them. And they're just some regular jeans. So I got these also from American Eagle. And these were on sale for $29.99, so I got these. And those are all the jeans that I got this year. So now moving on to like the biggest, I think this is where I got the most of my stuff from. I bet y'all can't guess. Forever 21, like y'all, I literally went crazy in here. I stuffed all my stuff that I got in this bag, so let's go ahead and jump into it. So the first thing that I got is this little sweatshirt. It's black and white, and then it has like a red and white stripe going down the sleeve, also on the other sleeve. I got this in a size small and it was $15.90, and this is so cute. It's like a cropped sweatshirt, so I'll definitely be wearing this. I actually have an outfit for this and I'll show y'all that later on in the video. And then I have this yellow orange kind of shirt. It's a crop top. I got this in a size small and it was $5.90, and it's really cute, very simple like shirt just to throw on. I got this shirt. It's just this really, really cute Simpsons shirt. So it has like all the characters on it. So like Marge, everybody. yeah, I really like this shirt. Super cute. And this was also in a size small and it was $15.90. And that's a crop top, by the way. And then I got this shirt. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it, but I did look it up and it means so-so, but it's just in French. So I got this shirt. It is in a size small and it was $8.90. This is really cute. It goes with a pair of shoes that I got. And yeah, I really like black and white shirts because they really just go with everything. You can just throw some jeans on, a jean jacket, and then some shoes, and spice it up with a purse or something, and it's a really cute outfit. So then this is like my first trip that I went to for back to school, I think. I got this little cute Rugrats long sleeve, so it has all the characters on the sleeve and also the same thing on the other sleeve. Got this in a size small and it was $19.90. I really like this. I love tie-dye shirts. Like, I don't know why, I just really like them. Every time I go like out of town, I get a tie-dye shirt. So I really do like this. It's super cute. I really like the pastel and then like some of the bright colors. It just all ties very well together. Next, I got this. It kind of reminds me of a basketball. My mom actually picked this out and I really did like it. It says Milano, I believe that's how you pronounce it, but it's like a v-neck. I don't really like v-necks, but I do like this one. It's in a size small and this was $14.90. really cute, and it's a crop top. This will look cute with black or white jeans, so I really like this. Next, I got this black and white shirt. It says girlhood on it. I actually saw this when I went on my first back to school trip and I didn't get it. And then I went to Myrtle Beach and then I saw it again. So I was like, I might as well get it. It was only $8.90 and I got this in a small. And this is really, really cute. Very simple. Another just like black and white shirt to throw on. And then I got this Selena shirt. It's also black and white. I always wanted a Selena shirt, so I got this one. It really cute. It's a crop top. They actually sell one that isn't a crop top, so if y'all don't like crop tops, you can get that one. But it's in a size small, and this was $15.90. Really like it. It has like some white stitching on the shirt, so it looks a little bit more expensive, I guess you could say, but I really like this shirt. And then I got this. I got a lot of rainbow stuff, and y'all will see why later on, but I got this in a size small. It was $10.90, and it's just a green shirt. I don't have like any green in my collection, but it has rainbow like on the tops of the sleeves, and then it says lovers, so this is really cute. It's also a crop top. If you can't tell, I love crop tops. And if you don't know how to get away with crop tops, if you go to a public school, you don't wear uniforms, just wear high-waisted jeans or a jacket, and you're good to go. So then I got this shirt. It's just, I don't know how I'm going to get away with this, but I'm going to try to wear this to school. It's just like a cami kind of shirt. It has rainbow on the sides, and it says journey in the middle. Really, really cute. I love this shirt. And then, okay, this is from TJ Maxx, but this was $6.90, and it was, or no, this was $6.99. I got it in a size small, and it's really confusing on camera, but when I try it on, y'all can see, like, what it looks like. It's just, like, a wrap shirt. I've seen these on Pinterest, but when I tried it on, I was like, I have to have it. It's really cute and, like, casual kind of top. And then the last shirt that I got from Forever 21 is just this Amore shirt, and it says it all over. Got this in a size small. Also got this on my first trip going back to school shopping. And it was $10.90. I can do a lot with this shirt, so I really like it. And then I got this little small bag, and I got some stuff. So first, this isn't from Forever 21, but I really love how Ariana Grande's like perfume smells. So I got some rollerballs, and these are from Ulta, so I probably should have showed y'all that, but I forgot I put these in here. So I got Sweet Like Candy, and I also got Moonlight. I have the big versions of these, but I didn't want to take those to school, so I just got some rollerballs. And then I got this little chain from Forever 21. I hope y'all can see, but it's just like a really dainty, small kind of chain. I really wanted this to like layer because I'm going to start layering my necklaces because I really like how that looks. So I got this. And then I got these two little sprays from Victoria's Secret? From Forever 21. And I got this one in Peony and this one is Wild Fusion. So I really like these. They smell really good and they're just like really cute. And it's a nice size to throw in your purse. These are both $3.90 and that necklace that I showed you was $2.90. I have no clue where all my earrings go, but I swear like I lose them every year. So I always get some new ones. Plus I just like how new ones look. So these are like the earrings that I usually wear. They're just like these crystal earrings. These were $6.90, and then I got these because I want to switch it up a little bit. So these have like pearls, some little like silver and gold balls. They also have some more crystals on here, and then they have some hearts at the bottom. So this was $4.90, and I just got some jewelry. Okay, so also at Myrtle Beach, I went to the Polo outlet store thing. So I got this white sweater with a navy blue horse, and this was $79.99, but I got 40% off, I think. And yeah, I got this out of the women's section. This is going to be really nice for the winter time. And then from the girls section, I got this in a 12-14, and this was $29.99, and it's just a light pink color. It's says Polo on the front. And then I didn't even know they still made the Polo Bear. Like, I thought that was like long gone, but this was $44.99. I got this in extra small in the women's section, and it just has the Polo Bear on it, and it's the girl version. This is so cute. I cannot wait to wear this. I really love this shirt. And then this outfit is like going out of my comfort zone, but I really do like it. It's like a preppy kind of campus style kind of look. Really like this. So I got these khaki kind of shorts, but they're a navy blue color. They're like a canvas material kind of short, and they're navy blue. They say RL right here for Ralph Lauren. I got these in the kids section in the size 14, and these were $34.99. Really like these. And then I got this button up from the boys section to go with it, and it just has like all these different flags on it for like different schools, I guess. Really cute. It's gonna be a really cute fit, so just stay tuned. So next, this bag First off, it's all ripped. It's just this huge Hollister bag. But inside it, I just have like stuff that's miscellaneous. So things that came from different stores, and I just got like one thing or a few things from the store, but I don't have the bag. So from Target, I got that fanny pack that y'all saw, but I also got this. It's just a checkerboard denim jacket, and it's cropped, so it frays at the end, really cute. Got this in a small, and it was $30. Like, Target is really stepping their game up. Like, do y'all see this? This looks like something that will come out of Forever 21. But I really like this. It's so cute. So next, to go with that little sweatshirt that I got from, what is it, Forever 21. Yeah, I got these leggings to go with it. So it's just like this. Yeah, they go all the way down, straight leg at the bottom. These fit very nicely. I got them in a small instead of an extra small, and they were $14, so this outfit's gonna be really cute as well. I got this from TJ Maxx. I should have showed y'all this when I had the bags. I was looking for it, but I was like, I'll find it later on in the haul. So I got this little black and gold Michael Kors wristlet, and I just can keep a lot of things in here. I'll probably use this as like a wallet for next year, but I do really like this. And if I keep looking to the side, it's my mirror just to make sure my camera's still recording. I really am living my best life, so I had to get a shirt. It's a crop top. I got it in a size extra small, and it is $7.99. It was $7.99, so I really like this shirt. Super basic as well. Got a lot of like black and white shirts. And also from Ross, I got this black denim jacket, and it has a lot of distressing. I really like this. It's kind of out of my comfort zone as well, but I really like it. It's a cropped denim jacket. I needed a black jacket. Got this in a size small, I believe. It was $16.99. Really like this. Yeah, my mom went to Dick's Sporting Goods and she picked this up for me. It was on sale. It was $49.97, and it's originally $100. So it's like this cream color. It's a Nike Windbreaker. I always wanted one of these, and I really like this because it's not a colorway that a lot of people have. So it's like a darker cream up here and then a beige kind of cream color at the bottom. And then my dad got me one from the Nike outlet in Myrtle Beach. So it's just this black and white one. It's a cropped windbreaker. It's so cute. It says Nike Sportswear, and then it says it on the back, but it's just bigger. So I really, really like this. It's so cute. It has drawstrings and a hood, of course, since it's a like windbreaker kind of rain jacket, because y'all can hear like that material. And then you can scrunch it up on the sides and you can tie it. So this is really cute. So from Shein, I got this. I got this a while back, but I wanted to save it for school. I thought it would look really cute with the denim jacket, the black one, or without it. I mean, it's really cute. I have an outfit for this already, but this is just what it looks like. I don't remember how much this was, but I'm sure I got this in a, yeah, I got it in a size small. So really cute. It has some gold detailing on it, and it's really cute. I think everybody should have a denim skirt. And then from Hollister, I got this in an extra small, and it was on sale for $10.99. So as y'all can tell, I got a lot of good deals this year. But it's just pink and black striped off the shoulder shirt, and it scrunches in the middle, similar to like what I have on, which is from Paxson, by the way. Yeah, I really like this. It's super cute, and it actually goes with that skirt, and I have some shoes and a purse that go with it. It's gonna be super cute. So wait for the Instagram flicks. Okay, so then from Paxson, I only got one thing out of here, so I picked this up. It's just this cropped long sleeve shirt, and it has the rainbow on the sides right here, and it has a heart on it. And this was in an extra small, no, since small, and it was only $9.99, so that's a really good price. I really like this. When I wear this, I'll probably like tie it in the front just to give it like some more pizzazz, since this is kind of like a basic long sleeve shirt. But I really like this. I don't know if you guys have a store called Garage in your area, but I also went there. I don't really shop at Garage, but I don't know why, like, I really love their clothes. So I got two things from here, but the first thing that I got is this. So if y'all saw my middle school advice video, this is basically the shirt that I wanted to wear, but I didn't want to wear any of my new clothes. So this was only $5. Got this in an extra small from Garage, and it's just one of those really cute basic mesh shirts. And then I'm so surprised I didn't have one of these. I need to go back and get like every color they had. But it's just like a camisole kind of bodysuit, so it buttons at the bottom. But yeah, this is really, really cute. So what it looks like in the back. Looks really nice with the skirt or jeans or whatever you want to wear with it. With like a denim jacket. Super cute. Oh, this is an extra small and it was $19.95. So from Lush, I just got this. I've seen a lot of YouTubers using it. It's basically like a pumice stone, which is basically what you use to, I guess you could say, exfoliate your heels. But it's like that, but it is also a soap. So you can use this in the shower and it makes your heels soft. So nobody wants any crackly look like you're kicking rocks heels. So I got this. And then, like I said, I went to Victoria's Secret, y'all already know. So I told y'all before, I went crazy with the sprays and stuff this year. So I got this set. It's called Bare Vanilla. This smells so good. Like, I really like how this, oh my god, it smells so good. So if you like warm vanilla sugar from Bath & Body Works, you'll definitely like this. And then I had this coupon, so I got these for free, but this was the Victoria's Secret Electric Beach. This smells so good. Like, it's like more of a, I don't know, like a candy, kind of like a sweet smell. So it's not really like a floral smell. It's more of like a sweet kind of smell, if that makes sense. So I got the lotion and the perfume in that as well. And then I got more underwear that y'all aren't really worried about. So I just got some underwear from Pink. In this bag, I got some clothes from there. So this year, I don't know if it was just me, but Pink really wasn't like too, I don't know, like the clothes really weren't all that this year in my opinion. So my mom ordered these for me. They go with my gold phones. They are kind of a lot, I know, I'm aware, but I really still do like them. And she ordered me a shirt to go with it, so I really appreciated them. They're really cute. They say Pink at the end. And yeah, but this, I got these in extra small. I don't have the tag on them since she ordered them, and I guess she took the tag off, but I got these. And then she also ordered me this shirt, also an extra small. I don't have a tag, so sorry, but it says Pink and it's just in silver, and it also says it on the little sleeve right here, and it's a crop top short sleeve. Really cute. I really like this shirt. And then I got this with my own money. It's a white pullover, and it says Pink and glitter, and black glitter, and then it has like rainbow on this side and on the other side right here. It has a black drawstring, so I thought this was so cute. Like, I was not leaving the store without this. Yeah, it doesn't have a pocket or anything, but this is really cute, and I cannot wait to wear this with like black leggings in the winter. So that's what I got from Pink this year. So going into sneakers, the first pair, I got a whole bunch of Vans this year. I got a pair of Jordans, and I might get some more, I'm not sure, but this might be all my shoes for this year because I really just wanted Vans. So the first pair that I got are just some high top ones, and this is what they look like. They're just red high top little Vans. I really love them. Like, these are so cute. And these were, the price isn't up here, but I got them in a size 6.5 in women and a 5 in men. I got a whole bunch of slip-ons this year. So this is the first pair. I got these yellow ones. So yeah, they go with like some of the yellow stuff that I showed y'all. These are so cute. I hope that y'all can see these. Like, I'm looking in my mirror to make sure y'all can see. So next, I got these. Oh, and by the way, all my Vans are in the same size, so 5 in men, 6.5 in women. So the next pair that I got are these. Everybody and their mom had these, but I didn't want to wear them in the summertime because that's when everyone was wearing them. I wanted to wait for like them to die down, but I got the rainbow ones, of course. You guys probably figured it because I got a lot of rainbow stuff. But yeah, these are so cute. I really love these. And then the next pair of Vans that I got are some blue slip-ons, but I got the blue slip-on as well. Yes, I'm planning on getting every slip-on checkerboard in every color because I love them that much. And they just, I just love like the silhouette of the shoe. They're just like a beautiful shoe. Just like look at it. So I got these. And then I've been wanting these Vans forever. Like, ever since I got my high top ones, I wanted these, but I just never got around to getting them. So I got these old school Vans. They're just the typical black and white ones. Everybody has these, but I didn't have them, so I wanted to get these before I got any other color. And the last shoe that I got this year, I'm not sure because I might buy myself another shoe. I'm looking at some foams that are coming out, but anyway, let me just get to the point. I got some Jordans, of course, because I was like, I'm just going to get Vans this year, no Jordans, but I saw these and I was like, these were like actually really hard to get in my area. But my dad came through and he got them. So these are the Aqua 5s, I believe. I got these in a 5.5. All my shoes are in a 5.5, like my Jordans and stuff. So they're just white, coral, and aqua. So these are really cute. I need some more stuff to go with these, actually, because I want to wear these on the first day, I think. But I might buy some more shoes, so yeah, they'll be in my hauls if I do. But this is what the bottom looks like. It's an icy bottom. It's so cute. So I hope you guys enjoy it. This is going to take me forever to film, forever to edit. The description is going to take forever because I'm going to try to find each and every one of these items to link it down below for y'all. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I worked super hard on it. And yeah, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and if you are excited to see the rest of my back to school series this year. And keep in mind, again, I was not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form, so please don't take it that way. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye guys.
I promise to build a new world for us.